drives up with publicist. He sees this Corvette he likes in this parking garage, and he tells the guy, yeah, I'll buy that car off you. And he's like, oh, no way, I don't want to sell the car. Well, I'll buy it. Anyway, he buys this Corvette for like $40,000 or something. You know? And he can't drive it because he can't get insurance for it. He was such a drunk, he'd more likely wreck it than not. So they put it on the truck, and they ship it to L.A., right? Anyway, he can't get insurance or a driver's license, so he has it out in the parking lot. Parking garage, and he's just revving up the engine for his friends, and then he kind of gets tired of it and sells it for like $5,000. Excess. No dirty jokes. Shit sandwich. That's a good review right there.
Chris, what do you think of the primal scream, Screamadelica?
Well, with such an unpronounceable name, how? I'd give it a 5.
Pet Shop Boys behavior.
Pet Shop Boys can go back to flea infested bunny cages and eat their Cocoa Puff turds.
Pearl Jam.
Pearl Jam might as well name themselves Spew or Jism.
Rock and Roll High School soundtrack.
Good movie. Far out.
R.A.M. Document.
Good record.
Public Image. Paris in the Spring.
Never heard it.
Perfect Disaster. Asylum Room.
Sounds like a disaster.
Robert Palmer, don't explain. Go home, asshole.
I won't even explain.
Mr. Ebb, Believe.
Haven't heard it.
Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, Best Of.
Go play your washboard. Get your cousin pregnant.
Monster Magnet, Spine of God.
Jesus, yeah, Refrigerator Magnet.
Closing, Dear 20.
Good record. Pretenders. Good record. Oh! Thank you.
more monitors, please.
Thank you.